See, these were built as GT races, but you could convert them to a road spec if you passed the special vehicle approval test. I guess this one never did. Lucky for us here at Horizon, we're exempt.
She was a bit damp, bit mouldy, bit smelly, but now she runs like a dream. You can't kill a Mini. If this thing had a little more ground clearance, I'd take it off-road.
Jay, just breathe. that was all right, I guess.
Hey, Ken. See, to tell you that last night's marathon was one of your most incredible drives yet, I'd have to know about it, which I don't, so I won't.